A female praying mantis will occasionally eat the head of a male while they're mating. Now, the male mantis can still move after losing its head, and this is due to the nerves in its abdomen that can work on their own without the brain. These nerves get activated and sometimes allow the male to continue mating for a longer period of time. Afterwards, the female mantis has been known to continue to eat the rest of the male.